guys, Cliffhanger, we are back playing Outlast 2, so yep, we're playing it today, so yeah guys, I'm playing it again. I think we've got that recording.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Yes, we did. Alright, so now, from there, we should get going. Okay, let's see if that's funny. Damn, it's bleeding, it's raining, pissing, blood is out. Crazy. It's time for me to, now to go, get this out of the way. I think this is the last episode. I ain't too sure. But if it is, I'll be playing Resident Evil 7 after this. That's one thing I'll promise you, it depends. It's either Call of Duty Modern Warfare or it's either this Resident Evil. I don't think there's any money in that. That door was open. What? Whose blood is this though? It looks like the whole body. I hear this woman. I hear Martha. I heard her. I think I heard Martin, man. I'm scared. I ain't messing with her. She ain't gonna sit through here. Nah, Marta. She's a big woman. She's not sure if she can fit through there. What? Something big's here. Isn't it? I am messing with anything right now. I am not going to be messing with anything else in my reload. How are these chains moving?
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, LYNN? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Where? Hey! You, come back here now. We ain't done talking. You, what? Back in here. Damn, man, the geezer's all soaked in blood and he's still alive. Yo! Oh, it's probably the puddle. Battery, saving it. Okay. Nice try, don't scare me now. Pricks. Let's go. What the fuck? Yes. Yes. I know you're here. Trying to jump scare me again. Yes. The chair just moved. The chair just moved. There's no batteries. Interact. Jessica joined. Hi. This works. This is weird. I can see you over there typing, turn around. Oh fudge. Oh my god! Okay, I'm in this room. What? Probably back on that computer, let's see. Trapped in here. This cannot be the end. Oh, another computer. I can see you. What was the other thing on your screen? The window you closed when I was coming over, nothing, just messing around. Still haven't figured out this thing out. I can help you with it anytime. LYNN. Holy crap! This is going mental. There's something wrong with the computers. Paranormal activity going on here. I don't know which one though. Okay, who cares? I presume it's this way. It's gonna be here, isn't it? The red team. Hangman again. Jessica. That's her. I'm not gonna mess around with that just yet. Let me see what I can find. I presume it's here.
We're not alone.
We're not alone. Oi! Come back here! Downstairs, isn't it? We've been here. Where am I going? I hate school. Downstairs, yeah? Okay. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. That door wasn't open. What the hell? Where am I? Why is this a dream? Oh, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. Yeah, I forgot this is bloody pushing down pool with blood. Yeah, I forgot about that. What the hell? Marta? Bad girl. What you doing? This woman is a psycho. Fall into what though? Okay. Okay, we just Bible study. Images and memories, okay. God of the sky shall be in perfection. What the hell? And this place is outrageous. I want to know what happens if I visit Resident Evil. What the hell? What are you? What are you? Right, we're gonna have to make a run for this. Oh, fun. How many are you? He got me. God damn it. Where the hell do I go from there? There's two of them. There was two fudging of them. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, slice, dodge, slice, dodge. fit! Fit! Oh, he didn't even fit through. God damn it. Oh my god, I can't even see! Them. Come then. I'm out. Oh yes, I made it. Fudge. You can't take me alive. Oh god. I'm not restarting that over again. Forget that. I made it. Oh my god. Wait, did I even hold too long? Oh yeah. Jiminy! No! Fuck. Yes! Oh crap. Yeah. What the hell? I'm in a school. Jiminy. Through the window. So you could do it. Oh. Fuck no. You're not killing me today. Fudge you, man. Got it. Horrible. Let's get this over with. Holy crap, me. Whoa! How many Jessicas are they?
killed as a warning. We're welcome. We're all welcomed eventually.
Okay. Through the light, obviously. We just need some batteries, that's all we need. A lot of those were alive. Home free. What the hell? The cross? Now what? Oh no. Bathroom jump scare. Bandages! Yes. Now the men's toilet. Probably the windows. Messed up. Hello? Show yourself right now. I think it's the same room you came into, so definitely no loot. Oh no, no you don't. Oh no, you don't. Maze. I'm doing the guessing game. Oh god, no, 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 no. I'm trapped. I don't know where to go. No! That thing is a terror. God damn, man, that thing is a terror. I don't even know how you get past him. Okay. So, through the maze. No! I can't get past him. He's too hard. Stamina ready? Come on, come on. I can get out of here. Holy crap, there's a lot of books and stuff. Faith, history. There must be a geography book here. Made it. I'm getting out of here. Fudge this. What's that? Landing? Oh my god, I can't do this anymore. And then you gotta run over there, okay. He's coming. Run. Run for your life. It's all about life. And oh shit. No. There's a girl. I'm following the little girl. But where am I going? Hurry up! Come on! Oh crap! How? Oh no! What's this? Oh crap! Where does this even go? Possibly there. Am I just daydreaming about something? I need to find LYNN. And get the hell out of here. Why am I back here again? Please don't do this to me, game. Please don't do this to me. I can't do this anymore. Ah, something bad. That's it. What's that? Another chase. And another run. Are you fucking serious? Your friend. Get me friend. Get me through. He's after me. Get up. Wait. Come on. You can do it, Blake. It's about life. Ooh, battery. And I'm dead. No. I can take a hit. Fucking little muppets. It's all cheating and disqualified. These muppets. Are you fucking? Yeah. 17! Fuck you. Where do I go? I lost in the blade. Battery life matches. No. Wait, what? Interact this? Oh. I made it. Oi! Yo, this guy can run! Oh, I'm gonna open this door! And for what? Come in now, you ain't getting me today. Okay, now look at the hand. Fucking serious. How many are you? Yo! Ha 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 ha. Funny. Come on, Blake. Use the muscles. I'm running for my life, and I'm gonna die. Anyway. Job, Nio! What the fuck? Where am I now? Oh. Okay, I'm alive. Yay! I'm alive. Perfect. Coming up. What the hell? Jess?
Fuck.
Oh my god, I fell on her. He's after me bad. Probably this room. No, it ain't this room. No. Probably this way. What the hell is another door? Oh, we're okay. We're good. We're good. We're running. We can run. He ain't gonna tell us what. He isn't gonna tell us what now. That's his body. He's everywhere. What the hell is going on?
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
How do you know? Oh my god, is that...
You don't have to hide. Let me help you.
Open the door.
I remember being a young man.
Alright. I can get out, I can get
You've
out, I can get out.
You've always been so nervous. You don't have to be.
Oh my god, blood snow.
If you've done
You're an idiot, man.
I want you to tell me.
Oi, bad idea. I'll never let you. Okay, whatever. I can't do this anymore. This is too far. What the hell? Wait, the window. Yes, the window. But I'm in a different place. Okay, my game kind of lagged there for a second. I don't know why. It took me off the whole game and system. I don't know why. Back here now. So, what do we jump? Nice. Yeah, anything I need. No! I badly messed up. Didn't I? Okay. Okay, let's go. Chimney over there. Now where? If I jump from there, 3, 2, 1, now! Okay. We made it. Where do we go now? Oh. Battery. That means we're going down here. Wow, that's gonna hurt. No. How many were they? Doesn't even make any sense. Isn't gonna hold down, isn't it? Okay, I'll take that. Them things.
Yeah, it's coming.
I never expected that to happen. What the hell? Okay. So they were on the elevators too. I'm running. I don't even know. I've got it. Oh, okay, we gotta be careful. So I think they're gonna be here now. So this is the mine.
I can still see her. Jess. I just... LYNN. Her name is LYNN.
You got his name already. Wow. Okay, LYNN, we're coming for you. This is it. This is the finale. No! Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Hold on, come in, hold on, come in! Thank you, come down here, I'm losing. Whoa! Crazy, crazy. I'm still alive. I'm still alive. No, it's big, don't. Okay, we're gone. This is fun. Last one. Get ready. So we can finale. Come on. Oh, it's not the last one. Okay. We're gonna go here. Where am I? sample of tree. Okay. Let's look at all our stuff.
Trapped. I was never gonna get out. But now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
Well, we don't know if she's gonna survive. But I know we are gonna save her life, probably. The last game didn't end too well, but you know what? We'll see. Something's going on. I'm just gonna run for it. We're going for you, LYNN. LYNN? Are you serious? This is bad. I ain't going that way, though.
Oh, shit! LYNN!
Hera. School? Hell no. Okay. I'm back in that school, aren't I? What? Oh my god, these mines.
Fuck.
What the hell? My face out this. I don't even know what's going on now. I just don't know how to end this.
They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find LYNN. I hoped I hadn't already.
I think we missed something. Oh my god, that is so brutal. Okay. This is bad. We just gotta run. We just gotta run. Something here? We might be down there. I know for a fact they're down there, aren't they? Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Made it. Okay. There's a locker here. Battery. And there's a bin. I'm not messing with you. I'm not messing with you. Floating. Music building. just going in here for no reason? Probably am. I'm scared. Oh, so scary, man. This is crazy. Okay, that was scary. Just to know, yeah, we don't go through that door. Not at all. Alright, so here we're gonna go. This is what we're doing. We're gonna go through there. By the time we... Okay, we're just gonna go through it. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm not going through this, I'm not going through this. I'm not going through this one, I'm just gonna go through this. What do you call it? Okay. That's why he was in my way. Right. Is this it, please? Yes, I did it. I'm getting out of here. What? Which clown did that?
You've done something. I want you to tell me.
Never. Letter. So chapter 14. What are they doing? Does it make sense here? Lynn's having their kid. And this is bad. We're gonna die. Oh no. This is gonna break. Okay, I know this is gonna break down on us. But we don't wanna risk any more attempts by these. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. It's gonna go on my legs. I'm gonna be a cripple after all.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
This is peak. Where are you? Wait. Looks like Rogue.
What have you done to LYNN? Where is she?
What is that? What is that?
We are creatures of appetite.
Oh, damn.
Feel your hunger.
Oh my god. Wanna
see
your
true face? Your seed will burn this world.
Where's LYNN?
You better not do that thing we did on the first episode. Let's go.
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I live in this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show my true face.
Oh my god, he's got skin removed.
Show me your true face!
Oh no. What the hell? What the hell? Oh god. Oh god. Wait. Oh my god, that's gonna save me. Yes! Is he dead?
Help me make this right.
What is after me? That thing's after me. What did I even do wrong? I'm blocked. Yeah, I'm not now. Should be fine. Okay, I'm good. Hide in the water. Thank you.
Liars alive. Where the fuck are they getting power from? There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
So this is a bit scary.
Your father, the Christ we deserve. Watch.
Oh, what are we? I can't carry any more of these. Thank you. gonna let me out. Let me out. So difficult, I don't even know how you do this. Oh my god, he's coming back. I'm scared for my life. Are you serious? Fast. Breather. Right. Auto-correct. Positive. Okay. I don't know where to go. I'm just quiet because I am concentrating. Give it a shot. Okay. We're doing it, we're doing it. Way out. It's our only chance. I'm getting LYNN. Get the hell out of here. Oh God, I'm drowning. Yes. No, he ain't coming for me now. What's his name? Val. He ain't coming for me now. Okay, I'm good. I think he's gonna mess with me now. Go. I was gonna smash into it. That's it. Oh wait, we gotta bring it all the way back. Going for it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm getting a heart attack. That red thing, man, he needs to piss off. I swear, the next Outlast game is better be all about serial killers. Because the last game was really good. But this one's not really my favorite right now. And then there's another water mode in. Where's that valve gone, isn't it? Oh, the ladder. I forgot about the ladder, I didn't even know if there was going to be a ladder up here. Oh my god! Oh my god. Bodies everywhere.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh crap! Ow! My legs! She's after me or he. I don't even know what he is. I'm sorry. Okay, she's close, she's getting close. No, you don't. What the hell? Oh god! Hide, let me go! Can't see! I'm gonna be alive! Let me climb! No! This is so unfair! Come on! Oh, it's not even bad. Climb up! Oh, but I'm down. What? Okay. What are you doing? Yeah. The hell? I don't even know what's going on. Hello? Oh, we gotta go up here. What's wrong with you? Okay, we're going back up. Fudge you, Val. You can't get me. God damn it. Another ladder? Are you serious? Where is she coming from? Or is it he? No, I don't wanna go down. Bad Blake, let me just... Good. Okay, I don't know where to go from here, but you know what's scary? Oh, shimmy. Go. Letter. It should be interesting. In God, Paul, Paul, Ezekiel, and the first and the blood. Spider-eyed. Tyrant. So is this Sullivan Last Baby or is this Val? So deep. Okay. Just gotta find it. What? Is this the main boss? Oh, oh my god! Oh no, 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 no. Give me the camera! My camera! Holy crap! What's this?
Generous of you,
LYNN?
You make this right.
Is that LYNN?
Just come. Fruit of your lust. Child. Your father.
Is this LYNN?
Christ, we deserve.
Oh my God.
What?
LYNN!
What the hell did they do to us? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no.
No! LYNN!
Oh, God. He's gonna eat me. What the hell? That was Jess.
Uh-huh. I'm beating you.
Hey, yo.
Get off. Get off me.
Oh, Jess?
You have to tell me. Get off of me. Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
Blake's not even a fighter. What the hell? What are we controlling? Oh wait, okay. Okay.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did LYNN ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
I don't know what's happening right now, but...
She said to ask, didn't she?
Is this where we find out
Maybe.
The truth, how she died?
I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know.
Into the dark? Oh, no. That's where we see that little red carnage. We got fast already. I want to see what happens. I want to say, Blink, get out of this game for once. I want to wait for Outlast Trial. Try out the VR goggles. It's sick and scary. Oh my God.
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Good.
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Okay, any loot? Is there a pencil I could grab and stab the carnage?
What don't you know, Jessica?
What the hell?
Oh, sorry, we...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for
face.
Journal? You were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Yeah, I want to get
me.
In trouble.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving?
No.
Do I need to call your parents?
Call them, I don't care.
Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right?
Pedo,
Jessica?
Pedo.
Jessica, look at me.
Hi.
Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right?
What's your face?
Why don't you go along home, Blake?
No.
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between
you
two?
No.
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God.
I'm gonna
let you know
face.
Right from wrong.
Punch
and
him.
What you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
No.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's
the
matter,
is
but
awkward.
I need you to
I
leave
know everything.
Us.
Don't.
Everything's okay.
No.
You can leave, young man.
Never.
Walk away.
What the hell? No. What the hell? Open the door. the hell? Okay, we gotta go. We gotta save her. We gotta save her. We have to save her. I'm little Blake. We have to save her. We can't let her die. I think we know enough. She gets murdered by the father. Where's the door? What? We're gonna have to run back. It's all about saving your best friend's life. That's all I do. We're living. What the hell? No. Holy crap. This pedo. The door's open. I should have picked up the pencil. Dude, John Wick move on him.
Stop.
No. This pedo. Open up. What? Jess?
I don't know what you think you saw.
Oh, fudge. What the hell? Oh, fudge. We gotta run. This is bad. This is bad for all of us. Oh, crap. The building's gonna crumble. Am I going the right way? It's gotta be the right way. Oh crap. There better not be no cliffs. I'm gonna end this game once and for all.
Fuck! LYNN!
Wait.
LYNN!
You're alive.
Wait, she got out?
You're pregnant.
Oh,
how?
No.
Are you pregnant?
Please. I don't wanna die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you.
Holy crap, this is bad. Alright, we gotta run.
We have to get out of here.
Wait. Let no man but a sun girl. Okay. Is that the eclipse? Judgment Day is happening. Oh crap. How do we even go? I haven't even seen Martha yet, I don't even know where she is. I haven't even seen Martha just yet, so. It's probably interesting if you don't see her. That's good. It's amazing. What the hell?
What the fuck?
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, we gotta go.
Dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down.
How's
please,
this
Blake.
Really like that?
Okay. Jesus. Be careful.
What the hell?
LYNN.
Oh, no.
You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
How the hell did this even happen to you?
I need to lie down.
Back here.
Okay, okay, you're fine. You're fine. Okay. You're fine.
Okay, I just...
It's gonna be okay.
Okay, we're gonna have to get baby now.
Oh shit! Come on!
Oh fudge, it's Marta!
Oh fuck!
It's Marta! Oh no.
Jesus Christ, Blake!
We gotta go.
What the fuck? I think something's wrong!
Well, I don't know where to go, woman.
It hurts too much!
I got two lady after me. No, you can't lie down. Not right now. It's life or death. You're asking for too much, lady. Where the hell do we go? Oh crap, you're asking for too much. No pain, no gain. Fudge.
Oh,
he's on.
Shit! Blake!
Oh, no.
God guide my hand!
No.
God guide my hand!
God guide my hand! Think about what you're doing. No! What? The cross went flying into her. Yes.
Fuck you! And fuck your god!
Okay. The creep crouch. Holy crap. She's gray. Oh, wow. Her axe as well. Okay, so devils can die. Okay, we have to run. This kid's coming out any second, so we gotta run.
Blake, a path!
Yeah, I can see. We have to run. It's probably bad. It's probably the big
guy. Getting worse!
Now. It's probably Papa now.
Hurry! We'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt!
Well, the world is burning. We're here. Papa Knopf's here, isn't he? Right.
Oh shit! Shit!
You need to lie down!
I can't do this!
You can do this!
Oh god! Something's wrong!
Just keep breathing!
Oh crap!
Feels like something's wrong! It hurts too much.
I want it, dude.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's just killing
push.
Me!
Is that the kid?
Yeah.
What, she's dead? She's lost too much blood.
There's nothing there.
What?
Oh, Jesus God! LYNN! LYNN!
Oh, nah, she dies.
LYNN!
Oh, that should have got wings or something.
LYNN! No!
Oh, wow. Is this how it ends? Oh, God. Oh, God. Blake dying too. What? He's dying, and then the baby dies. That's it. That's the ending, isn't it? They all die.
So, LYNN said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What? Like in Beauty and the Beast?
What?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
What the hell?
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me.
It did happen in the future.
Or else what?
What is going on?
I got you again.
That's the child,
no.
Isn't it? Oh, God. We're taking care of my children. But yours... I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth.
No.
Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel.
No, that's terrible.
I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Yeah. You kill yourself. That's it, Noth. Is that all? That's all you got?
Priest dies. He didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault.
Okay.
The world was on fire. The baby was coming. Impossible child. LYNN said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault. We're out. I got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, and we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay. It's not my fault.
Still not your fault. Oh wow, we haven't even got all these. Oh, LYNN. Can't believe this. Yeah, no. I'll take your knife, but I can't. Okay, is this the end? Broad daylight. Holy crap. Whoa. She kills herself.
She'll get to grow up. She'll do everything she was born to do.
We're gonna name her Jessica, isn't it? That's what we're gonna call her, Jessica. I don't think we go here. You know what? Let's get this over with. See what happens. Let's see if we make a part.
Hey, Blake. Try to find me. I'm over here.
This is mad. Jess. Jessica, got you. What the hell? Wait, Blake's dead.
I'll never let you go. You never
Holy
let me
crap.
Go.
We dead?
Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash
away.
The
baby's dead as well.
All I've been wrong today.
And
help
I
me
died.
Every day to be gentle.
Every
gentle,
Outlast ending,
like
but
thee.
The DLC from the first game wasn't. Sanctified. Wow. Mad, born again. This game was amazing. Like, the way they made it, it was brilliant. I don't even know if there's gonna be a twist after this. Let's see. Was that it? Is that it? Is this the end? Holy crap, this was amazing. I love this game to bits. So we got all of this. Well, that's all the ones we've got, but we're kind of good because we got all of it. So we got Job, Revelations. Nah, but honestly, this game is 10 out of 10. No way. Outlast 1 was good. This one was really good because I was kept on getting goosebumps and I was scared. Like, I didn't want to even play anymore. So this game is fabulous. But I've seen the new Outlast, the Outlast Trial, but it looked really decent because it's like the characters wearing VR instead of holding a camcorder. So it's like a little helmet. So this is the one thing we kind of interesting about. But when PS5 and then Xbox Series X comes out, then I'll see if I will be playing that. And oh yeah, I might be doing Watch Dogs as well, so I might play two games now. So I will play Resident Evil 7 and I will be playing the Watch Dogs series because I found out Watch Dogs, the new one, they had the main character from the first game, they had a DLC, so you can play it as the character from the first game. So it's like all in one go, but I don't even know that much of the storyline. So I'm gonna play them and then depend on the DLCs, and I will be playing the DLCs too and all that. So let me know, guys, whatever games you want me to play, I'm gonna play it. This game is perfect. Give me another horror game. It's amazing. And I will be continuing The Evil Within, so I will be posting chapter 3 in the next couple of days or tomorrow, depends. But it's gonna take me a while to post this one because I kind of done like a long video. So I thought, why not, because get it all out the way. And I will be playing Batman Arkham Knight, and I will be doing like 3-4 hour videos for Batman because it's a bit long for me, and I might as well just play a bit more Batman. And I will be playing the Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, I don't know about Arkham Origins, I'm not definite about Arkham Origins, and Modern Warfare 2 fans, I will be playing that, but first I will be playing Modern Warfare, just like you guys wanted me to, so yeah. I'll see you all later, guys. Please like, subscribe, don't forget to trailer and teaser. And I'll see you all later. Peace.